The skyscrapers near the Milk Web Gate have the Kieselguhr powder you need. Good luck convincing them to give it to you. If you get it, then go to the broken stumps for fibers for a fuse. You can act friendly, but they won't.
Thank you. Malonia. Ah, Bella, Shabama. Shar Malonia. Ah, Bella, Shabama.
Stink of Kieselguhr powder. Make sure you mix the Kieselguhr powder into the Kermes fire, then fasten the fuse to it and light it when you're ready. What'd you say you wanted to do with the barrel of Kermes fire? Strap it to a dragonfly? Oh, ho, 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 madness! Make sure you tell Cravenly in the Banyan Tower, or they'll blow you out of the sky. They enhanced the weaponry in there after some fool let loose a bunch of dragonflies. Can't let the burrowers control the skies.
That sounds like something you should warn Dorian about. Better get back to him right now.
Oh, crazy spellbinder. You're gonna get yourself and your dragonfly blown up by the Banyan Tower.
Time to warn Dorian about that tower.
Kieselguhr powder to stabilize the Kermes fire and a fuse. Brilliant work, Spellbinder. Let's mix it up. What's this about the Banyan Tower now? You're going to have to take control of the Banyan Tower so that the Dragonfly and I can take off safely. Can you take care of that while I attach the harness to the Dragonfly? Good luck, Spellbinder.